Good evening, everybody. Well, it's been tough going for both Chicago and Montreal. The playoff run is on for sure. Neither team can afford many more losses. Blackhawks, 12 games left. Montreal, 11, and just 2 points out of a wild card spot early in this hockey game. They win the faceoff. Item number one. A hard shot by Petrie and stopped by Crawford. Weber at the blue line again. Whipped around the goal on the other side. And Tatar's on it again. Around the net, passes out to the far side on the boards. Another bad angle right in front of the net. A scramble for the puck.
They sure created some momentum. And look at that chance by Andrew Shaw against his former team.
But the puck comes to center ice. Great move by Saad. Getting in. Close call. Price was down, made the save. Down to center. Dano didn't quite handle it cleanly. But they go after it in there, and Tatar has it. Looks back to the blue line. There's the pass. Here's a shot. Gallagher missed it. Canadians all over Crawford, who was tied up.
Corey Crawford gets caught pushing maybe a little bit too far to his right here on the Jordy Ben chance. And then you can see it's just a scramble for him, but he looks behind him thinking that Gallagher chance went in.
Tatar made the first pass. Canadians are in, and they lose it inside the line, and Taves turns back. Saad is coming up. Saad cuts for the net on the backhand, centered it. Taves shot right on, and Price the save. Weber couldn't reach it. Duncan Keith fed it ahead. Canadians get a hold of the puck and get it out. Quick pass fired down the ice. Look out! Great speed again by Paul Byron, had the goalie beaten, but the post stopped the puck. Puck is cleared out of the zone by the Canadians down the ice. Andrew Shaw has checked well. Coming on for Chicago is Strom. Circles again, back in front. The shot scored! Connor Murphy, the defenseman, got up and took the pass. Wide open net. 1-0 Chicago.
Watch the patience here by Dylan Strom, and just a little angle work there just buys himself some time, and then the Montreal Canadiens just don't pick up Connor Murphy. Look how much time he has, the poor change, and they just don't simply have the numbers.
Blackhawks successful in knocking it down, and here's Taves. Shot on. Price stopped it with a stick. Gallagher goes over there after Seabrook. Chicago coming on. Another shot stopped by Price. Right in front, Sikora. Blackhawks are fired up now, having scored the first goal of the game. The Blackhawks leading scorer. The other way, 2-on-1 for the Canadians, shaping up if they move, and they do! And Crawford again comes up with a big save as two Canadians came in hard. And it was Thompson who had the chance. Canadians out shooting Chicago 7-2. Saad trying to get ahead of everybody, and the puck was intercepted. And then Taves nearly picked it up. Knocked down at the blue line, kept in. Taves. Oh, off the goalpost. This time Chicago coming that close. The shot from the right side by Sikora off the goalpost. Crowd on for the Canadians against the Blackhawks, penalty killers. 1-0 the score, Chicago. Canadians try to tie it. Pass back to the line. No shot. Here's one. Pops in. And another one was stopped and cleared outside the line. Big save by Corey Crawford. It's tipped in just wide of the goal. And the Canadians get away with that. Gallagher stopped near the blue line, but carrying on in over the line. And that's got a chance. Down is Crawford. I tell you. This is goaltending at its very, very best. Centered it right onto the stick of Cahoon of Chicago. He's in there again to tip it in front of the net. Shaw came close. Gallagher gets it again, looks around. Two players are after him. He fell. Puck is loose. Look out! Right on, rebound! No, it's cleared by Chicago. That close to tying the game. Weber is the guy with the big shot at the blue line. Can they get it to him? Not yet. And sweeping away is Saad for Chicago. Weber trying to check him. Saad's shot just missed the short side. Chicago wins another faceoff in the Canadian zone. Look out. No shot coming there. Right there. Score! One-timer by Perlini. And Chicago has taken a 2-0 lead.
Coming over from Arizona, we had a really quiet start, but Dylan Strome wins the faceoff, and it actually sits there for a while, and he gets helped out by his winger. But watch this quick puck movement. I mean, it goes down from the point to DeBrincat, and then watch Perlini just find that open space, get his stick open, and position himself for just a perfect shot upstairs on Carey Price.
Cuckoo gets the puck for Chicago, out across the line to center, and here they come. Quick pass gets in over the line, and Sakura shot. Carey Price lost it and laid back. Crawford has been outstanding. Price sharp when he had to be. However, he's been beaten twice. That's the story now. Chicago leading 2-0. Canadiens move up. Quick pass! And the goal post again!
Two goals in his last 38 games. I mean, he gets all of the shots, just unable to beat Corey Crawford short side and the post. But he had a little opening there as Crawford had come from his left to his right. And he just looks skyward. The two quick passes across. This is tough for a goaltender to track.
Canadiens get in after. Blackhawks are all back. Now the pass in the blue line. Long screen shot. Tip and just wide to the short side. Another one. And the save made by Crawford again.
Here you can see the little tip there by Joel Armia. And it ends up just kind of going wide. And then a second chance opportunity there by Jordan Wheel. He's been kind of pushed up on this third line, if you will, to play center, especially in the faceoff on the right-hand side.
Attacking deep. Circle the net. Goes to the far side and galloping over there was Lekkonen. Canadiens get it to the line and the captain shoots. He missed three balls. The goalie is down and he's outstanding.
Domi and him had so many chances here. Lekkonen has a chance as well. Victor Mete jumping up into play and watch this shot. It goes off his shin guard, off the end boards and right into the front of the net. Just shows you the strength of the shot from Shea Weber, that it gets half blocked and still finds a way.
Cleared high by Chicago down inside the Montreal line. Getting back was Weber. Poked it up there. Mete had a tough time to get up to the puck. Back in for Taves. Whoa! Goal post again! Elias. Shot himself, but he waited and waited, and I don't know why Sakura even passed it off, but the two of them were in there. He tried to go the other way. It was intercepted, stopped at the blue line by Petrie and kept in. There's a shot that's high and wide of the net. 7 seconds on the clock, and this is it. Chicago and Fruit Crawford have defeated the Canadiens shutout style 2-0. 48 saves by Corey Crawford tonight. Second shutout this season, and the 25th of his great career. What a night for the Chicago goaltender.